Today, we're going to complete one of the easiest DIY tasks you can do, and that's replacing a shower head. The first step is going to be to unscrew the old shower head. Once we have the shower head off, we can scrape off any of the old Teflon tape that's on there. Once we got the threads clean, we can put on a layer of new Teflon tape. We can take our new shower head and screw it on. Just tighten it by hand as tight as you can. And then we can test it for leaks. Looks great.